hips tick tock when I dance. On that demon time, she might start her OnlyFans. Big B and that B stand for bands. If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop it low, this swing. Texas up in this thing, put you up on this game. I be popping my frame, gang, 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 gang. If you don't jump to put jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain.
Okay, hey guys and girls, this is my second time filming this. First time I filmed this, I took my earphones out, as I usually do when I film, got my lights, put my makeup on, met my hair down, went to go edit it, went to go check the footage, went to start editing it, actually started editing it, was playing it, no sound, paused my music because I sometimes edit my videos whilst playing music for many different reasons, paused the music, tried to listen for some sound, no f***ing sound, so I'm gonna have to... So I'm going to have to film it using my
microphone.
So yeah, hopefully that didn't damage your ears. Hopefully your ears are not bleeding. I don't know. Why did I laugh like that? Let's not do that again. So I wanted to speak about Divine Healing Code very quickly. I'm going to keep this video under 10 minutes for editing purposes and because I have a tendency to repeat myself when I do such videos, such as this one. And the camera does look a bit funny. Right, so anyway, should I angle this down a bit more? I think I should. Anyway, so I wanted to speak about Divine Healing Codes. What are they? Well, they are very similar to Grabovoi Healing Codes. However, Grabovoi Healing Codes and Divine Healing Codes differ in the sense that Grabovoi Healing Codes, you have to say this usually for and then do the Grabovoi Codes and then repeat them constantly and beat them all the time, and it's like one of those things, it's like working out, you need to repeat it continuously to start to actually see any sort of change. And it's mainly, Grabovoi codes are mainly aimed at health ailments in terms of your physical health, whereas Divine Healing Codes are aimed at your physical health, your mental health, your emotional health, your spiritual health, your sexual health, and the law of attraction, like attracting abundance into your life and, attracting love or attracting more friends, for example, helping to open your chakras and things like that. There are Grabovoi numbers for those things. However, Grabovoi codes overall, we know that they came from Mr. Grabovoi, Gregory Grabovoi, who was a radiologist, a mathematical doctor, I think, something like that. Anyway, so Divine Healing Codes. I'm going to be leaving it in the description for you lovely people. If you'd like to see it, if you'd like to go through it, if you'd like to find out more about it, it will be in the description below this video. So you can check that out. Here we go. So to heal spiritual wounds, you have this here. I shall put this on the screen. There you go. So they work in the same way in the sense that you can, the spaces between the numbers are part of the code. You write them exactly as they are written to activate their power. And you can place them in the same place in the, like with the Grabovoi codes. Say, for example, you wanted to use a Grabovoi code for a headache. You could write it in the air above your head. You could write it on your head, and that would work. Here I'm seeing that there are several different ways to do this. So with the healing codes, you would write them down however you wish. You can write them in the air. You can write them on a note, place it in your pocket or under your pillow. You can draw the codes on your body. So I'm going to leave a very good and interesting link in the description as well to do with Divine Healing Codes if you would like more information on what they are, how they work. You can combine them, as I think you can combine Grabovoi codes, you can combine and use more than one. So for example, you have spiritual affirmations, maybe like, in the law of attraction, you have to say things as if they're happening now, like I am prosperous, I am successful, I am with my twin flame, for example. So with this, it's kind of like that, but in terms of just numbers. And the numbers have energy to them, and that energy affects you. So I'm going to try and also find some good videos as well, and I'm going to put those in the description down below. So thank you very much for watching. How long have I been speaking for? Hopefully no longer than about 10, 15 minutes, 9 minutes. Well, I'm going to cut it here. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this, please let me know by leaving a like, comment down below. If you like videos like this, comment, tell me some similar videos I could do like this. If you don't like these kind of videos, tell me what kind of videos you think I'd be good at doing or that you would like to see. Also, follow me on TikTok at JasmineMorris191. Follow me on Twitter at Jasmine_96771 or Jasmine9677. No, JazzyJ96771. You see my face on the profile picture? It's me. Yeah. JazzyJ on Facebook, JazzyJ Official on Reddit. And that's it. I have two other channels. Jazzy J Talks and Jazzy J Culture Shock. More videos will be coming to those channels soon. And if you're still watching, thank you. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. and make sure that you check out all of the information. I'm going to now be leaving a card either on this side or this side. It should pop up now. And this is going to be, it's going to take you straight to my video about Grabovoi codes, Grabovoi numbers. Alternatively, you can just go straight to the end of this video, or you can just wait another few seconds. Anyway, love, peace, and you know what's coming next. Mwah. Bye.